That's some choice duds you got on there, but there's more to policing this place than just keeping roughnecks in check.
Grandma, is that you?
You're looking like some wasteland slum scum. You got standards, friend. Feel me?
Oh, hey! It's another ranger. Say, you people, you still help others out like you used to. You know, like back in the ranger heyday, I've heard all the stories. See, my grandma used to be a ranger, but she's old. I worry about her. She lives out there by the racetrack alone, tinkering with her inventions and just being strange. I keep telling her to move in with me, but nope, oh no, she won't have it. If you rangers still help, would you mind telling her to come live with me here in Willspring?
Another ranger? Maybe I could, if I'm headed that way.
I can't believe there are still rangers around to do that.
I was there, but your Gran... Sorry.
Oh no, Gran! Sorry, I need a bit of time. Excuse me.
You gotta stay mean and lean. Always hungry.
I told him. I'd rip your eyes out. We'll talk about
that. Please, just...
Hey, the Dom had a strong box to the east. One of just a handful of survivors. We were negotiating to join the trade coalition, and a force of goon squad came at us out of nowhere. Trampled all over our defenses. I'm sure they're still there now, tearing up the place.
I lost my home and people in a similar way. How can I help?
Mayor Loosum says she can't do a goddamn thing about it. If you can, you can grab whatever's still left of value. We even got an ark. Not that anyone can open the damn thing, just... Get rid of those goons. I want vengeance for my people.
You there! Yes, you. Filthy gun hand for hire. I have paid your master more than enough. I refuse to be treated like this!
Lady, I'm not a merc.
Silence, mercenary scum! And listen instead! My digging crew has not responded in days. I suspect... They are busy lining their pockets with my Feltrat. Thieving scum. Go punish them, mercenary. Go kill them in Maynard for their transgressions. You can keep the Felt for your scummy friends. Nobody but your face glisten success. Off you go. Shoo shoo.
I stand ready to serve. I am ready to supply you.
All right, let's have a look.
Terminating shopping interface. Entering rest mode.
lighten your load. Hey, a new player. Fancy looking duds. A winner if I ever saw one. A buyer? Seller? Well, we don't know yet, do we? Guess we'll find out, because both are equally welcome. It's a passion to tell you the truth. People are out there day and night digging these treasures out of the ground. I'm Jack. They call me Jack of the Trade. The trade means everyone walks away happy.
Killer.
When we... Hey, you. Can we talk? Just act casual.
Ranger Walker. I was told to keep my eyes peeled for you. I'm Wyatt Ferris. I handle special operations for the mayor's office.
I was wondering who handled Loosum's work.
I do my part in keeping the city safe. Right now, I'm focused on slowing the Immortal Shrouded's aggressive expansion in this area. I could use someone like you for a high-stakes assignment. The Shrouded have taken over an old factory nearby. Seems harmless enough. But somehow, they managed to get the old reactors in there up and running, and they're using them to fuel further raids. They'll strike again soon. I can feel it in my bones. A demo team couldn't take out those reactors fast enough, but you already have the necessary tools to get it done. Can you help?
I think I made myself clear about the urgent situation in the factory. Are you going to do it?
Think about the lives we can save if we act now.
Stop right there, Shinstein. We're on lockdown.
I'm looking for the mayor of Wellspring.
Now you're in the right place, but at the wrong time. Mayor Hagar and her staff are in lockdown. Whatever your business, you can wait. Try another day. Don't try at all.
Why? Has something happened?
Nope. I aim to keep it that way. Nobody gets in, nobody gets out. The mayor has bigger problems than you, Sideshow. Now, as I said... You hear that?
Better get up there.
Impressive. You think it can catch a bullet, too?
Loosum Hagar, Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project.
Whoa! Easy! I'm here about the Dagger Project.
Just a very exclusive list knows about that project. And you're not on it.
Prowley sent me.
Prowley, huh? Prowley's dead. Vineland was raised to the ground.
She's a holog... I can't explain. I'm Walker, the last of the Vineland Rangers.
God damn it. More of these assholes! Ranger, let's take these fuckers out. Then we'll talk.
Same. They gunned down your people, I gunned down them.
Maybe you will prove useful to me after all. Pretty damn skilled, stranger.
I'm just getting warmed up, ma'am.
Hear that? They're coming up the elevator. Get ready! Steady now. Once the door opens, they're walking into a fucking blender.
Like fish in a barrel.
Whew. You got the skill for the kill, I grant you. These goons are thoroughly dead. Not what I expected from your boxed-in little compound. You're different.
You ready to talk now?
Yeah. Let's talk.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us. I'm more than to rebuild the project, but as you can see, I have more pressing matters.
I can see that. Who are these guys?
Hired thugs. The Goon Squad. Small-time bandit outfit.
Who sent them?
Only one scumbag with balls enough to pull a stunt like this. Clegg Clayton. Richest asshole in town. He's been eyeing the mayor seat for a while, but lately he's been upping his game. Using bribed officials, he's laid claim to all of the city's military hardware, including the vital parts needed for Dagger.
So I kill him and take back the hardware?
No deal. We gotta proceed with some caution here. First, I wanna know where he gets his backing from. Second, we need to find out where he keeps all of that property.
You got a plan?
He's got an ego the size of an eco-pod, but we can use that. If you get close to him, pay him lip service. Get his trust. Then you can easily plant this gizmo on his computer. It'll let me download all of his juicy data. Who's backing him, who's supplying the Goon Squad, and where he keeps the seized supplies. Clegg Clayton likes to surround himself with infamous. They hang out at his so-called Winner's Lounge. You figure out a way to get in there, and you're well on your way to getting that gizmo planted.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. Grab the gizmo, get into Clegg's office, and stick it on his computer. blood in the gore of the traitor miners? Get out there at once! The map.
East.
Off you go.
I can smell the slime bogle on your breath from here. Oof.
This is Clegg Clayton's Winner's Lounge. You're no winner. You're a little... Forget it. You ain't got the juice to get past the rope.
Let me in. I'm a ranger.
I don't give a fuck. No one gets in here who isn't rich or famous. You're neither.
Come on. There's gotta be a way.
Sure. You can get in by winning. Winning how? Win at Mutant Bash TV and win the Chaz Car Derby. Become a champ. Easy peasy for someone as tough as you, right?
That all?
Yep. You make yourself a champ, you can just waltz on in and meet the man himself.
There's no other way.
Not for you.
Waiting.
Agent Walker?
One of them bandit dens again.
This fucking kid's face!
It's one of them bandit dens again. space rock in the sky.
A meteor. Must have collided with something and fallen out of orbit. You should go and explore. It likely contains some amounts of feltrite.
Entering the Mutant Bash TV arena. Time to crack some muty skulls.
I know you can, and I know you will. But be careful. Those things are nastier than you think.
Oh, mes amis, look here. What a dashing rogue the city sent our way this evening. You, yes, you, stranger. Have you come to join us? Say it is so. Say you've wandered here from off the dark city streets and into this boudoir of pleasure to join our little game. Because you have a hunger in your eyes. Tell. Do tell me. Is it a hunger for the promises of the flesh I present you with? A thirst, perhaps, for the reddest.
Oh, yes, wise.
Or maybe the insatiable hunger of the true connoisseur, the lust to kill. You have it. The promise of greatness. Allow us to sate your hunger for the kill, handsome. And sign here on the line. And now. Sweet young thing, your journey to stardom shall commence. Kill! Kill for Desdemonia!
Mes amis, for our next contender, such grace, such flair, so debonair, I give you the incomparable but now has played out his part, and a new star is born! We need the whole three acts from you! The cork and shake the bottle. Walker, you are a winner. Do come in and accept your prize.
Guess that was that.
Woo! You weren't kidding. You really kicked shit out of those muties. Good job. That kind of quality slaughtering make you a star.
I still gotta get behind the wheel at Chaz Car Derby, though.
I know, it's a hassle. But hey, Spring thanks you for jumping through all these hoops.
No skin off my back. As long as you come through on your end, Mayor.
You won't regret this.